मैं सचिन रमेश तेंदुलकर, जो राज्यसभा का सदस्य नियुक्त हुआ हूँ, ईश्वर को स्मरण रखकर शपथ लेता हूँ कि मैं विधि द्वारा स्थापित भारत के संविधान में सच्ची श्रद्धा रखूंगा। मैं भारत की प्रभुसत्ता और अक्षुण्ण रखूंगा और राज्यसभा के सदस्य पद के कर्तव्यों को पूरी निष्ठा से निभाऊंगा।
तो आप देख पा,
नॉट ओनली टू हेल्प क्रिकेट बट ऑल्सो अदर स्पोर्ट्स इन कंट्री विच इज रियली इम्पॉर्टेंट। इट मीन्स अ लॉट टू मी एंड आई विल ट्राई माई बेस्ट टू हेल्प अदर स्पोर्ट्स, बट आई बिलीव देर माइट बी फ्यू ऑब्स्टेकल्स अलॉन्ग द वे, फ्यू चैलेंजेस अलॉन्ग द वे, एंड आई नीड हेल्प फ्रॉम माई फेलो पार्लियामेंटेरियंस, the administrators, media, and our countrymen. I think together we can make a lot of changes. I would finally like to say that I'd be happy if I am remembered someone who's contributed to all sports in India rather than just my cricket statistics. That would be fantastic.
Just one small question, sir. There are some apprehensions that being actively still playing cricket, pursuing the game of cricket, and you being the demigod of that particular game, now you're nominated as a Rajya Sabha MP. There are apprehensions that you might not be able to devote that much time as it required. Would you like to assuage those apprehensions as of now? Would you like to reassure?
See, I am a nominee, so you know, I didn't go to anyone saying that I want to become a Rajya Sabha member. It is an honor which I accept with full respect, but I'm here because of my cricketing career, and I cannot take any focus away from my cricket because that is where it all started for me. I will focus on my cricket, and as and when I stop playing cricket, I don't know when, I don't want those rumors to also start that I'm going to stop playing cricket, because I will let everyone know when I will stop cricket. But at this moment, my focus will be on cricket, and as and when, you know, there is time in between, I will look at other things and see how I can help and bring in whatever changes not only cricket but all other sports demand.
Thank you so much, sir. So this was Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar.